I mean, really, it's not the relief, is the feeling you hear. It's just amazing to win, and obviously for the championship is good. It was a hard weekend overall because I think the tires were a little on the soft side, and it was hard to really get any better. So it was a smart race. I had to push from all the laps, but also at the same time taking care of the tires because they were not on the exact point. So I think everybody was struggling on the same issue, but the bike was working well. Towards the end, could manage the gap, and just amazing feeling to be here. Thanks for the team. Congratulations also to my mom today, and really just so special that I will enjoy a little, but obviously tomorrow we have a test, so we have to work hard.